is what we can find. Of course, you know, I did already do the other one.
The con is, it doesn't matter that much if we hit the bot closer to 1500. And that's just a fact.
Yeah, we should be able to beat it anyway. Or the new server.
Well, it's dribble. How is he so fast backwards?
Oh wow.
He almost saved it as well, though.
That crazy acrobatic maneuver.
Mark says, can I see Ophi? He has a new Excel sheet for these guys once we're done with draft games. Maybe even if it loses like 1 or 2, we like close to the region, we can stay in the stat.
He's gonna flick it, but no, he bounces on the reload.
Where go?
Only if I jump there. It's a perfect disaster.
Rolled over both cars.
Pick up by Drivo, see if he can catch it. Of course he can. Directs it straight into
Nevia. Directs it straight into Nevia.
Yeah, that's the thing with these weird kickoffs, he can really win them if he does them right. Which is, as a human, they're really easy to do, since you just delay and then you react to your opponent, but with a barcode, it's like, how do you react to your opponent?
Yeah. Working for me,
fuck you. Like, with 8 cards. The way he's going, I'm just gonna challenge self-driving car in a bit, and just win that as well.